So I didn't grow up listening to a lot of musical theater. I didn't see a lot of musical theater, but I musical movies were a huge influence on me. And I absolutely devoured movies like Grease and the Rocky Horror Picture Show and Hair and Tommy and any of these movies I can get my hands on. I absolutely adored all of them. And so as I got older, I especially remember the Rocky Horror Picture Show because I was so enamored and taken in and titillated and scared and excited and everything about Tim Curry in that movie just blew my mind, right? And the music was so amazing. So I hadn't seen it in a very long time, and I came back to it as an adult, and I saw it as an adult. And I recommend that if people want to get into that movie, they see it as a young person. It has a much greater appeal as a young person than it does when you're adult. However, it had a huge impact on me, and so I just thought I would play one of my favorite songs from it. In the velvet darkness of the blackest night, burning bright, there's a guiding star. No matter what or who you are, there's a light over at the Frankenstein place. There's light burning in the fireplace. There's light, a light in the darkness of everybody's mind. Just the same, there has got to be something better for you and me. There's a land over at the Frankenstein place. Burning in the fireplace, there's a light in the darkness of everybody's life. And light comes streaming into my